to light.
Hello, Jonathan. How are things on the West End?
Complicated, my friend. The rich and powerful feel threatened by the disease.
It may have started
and have asked
it.
Me to put an end
for fuck's sake.
Yes. It is odd how resolving a crisis suddenly increases in urgency when it affects those who matter.
It looks like the epidemic is spreading to the western districts of London. I am trying to locate the source of the infection.
It won't be an easy task, my friend.
Don't worry about it, I already know. You started it. Felcher.
We must find the original carrier to understand where it comes from.
I admire your logic, Jonathan, but be careful. Rationality, when it comes to your kind, is not always a reliable lens. If anyone can perform such a miracle, it will be you, Dr. Reed.
Thank you for trusting me, Dr. Swansea.
Does the Brotherhood of St. Paul know anything about the Ascalon Clan?
Usher Talltree, our current primate, may be the only one able to answer you. He's a discreet man who lives in the West End.
Thank you, Mr. Swansea, for basically nothing. You told me nothing. There's only one thing that I know, that there's a guy who lives in the West End, and he knows a lot about the Ascalon Club. But I kind of already know a lot about the Ascalon Club, because I was around. What do I use? I use this, and I quite like it. I want to try the rest of it, but I don't know. I mean, it's 1,000, 2,000, 3,000. What does it do? Some abilities are so powerful that even vampires fear them. Abyss is one of them. Vampire concentrates summoning the shadows in their purest. Oh, okay, I get it. It's I can have like these minions fighting with me. Could be useful, but I quite like this. Is it? I think it does. No, that's more damage. That takes more damage. How about the countdown? What is the countdown for this? Oh, I want to have this. I want to fucking have this. And I can. Now I can do it one more time. So I guess I'm just gonna leave that 1,230 XP. It's not like I could lost it or lose it. Ah, damn it! Damn it, Mortimer, why? Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck me. What happened to him? I thought he was missing. Fuck me. Alright. It's serious still, but at least it's not. I just don't want to lose this district. So Mortimer needs to be healed. I know where they are, so it's easy. Just need to get there. How about them? This is healthy. Just as I like it. Ah, home sweet home. The best end. And we go this way, yeah. Great. Lovely place. Definitely. Is that a prevent gunner? I don't even have to go that way. Am I going this way then? No. Am I going this way then? Well, not really. Am I going this way then? Yes.
Watch out, boys!
Nice try. Oh, no, I can't open it from here. Fuck now.
Grenade!
Okay, I'm just gonna go over here then. I tried.
A leech!
I think you should probably concentrate on the scouts, because there's actually someone who are attacking you. Yeah, of course. Oh, you're not talking to me yet for once. Great, good. Ha!
Watch out, boys!
Okay. beaver. Okay. So, no, we're not here. But we were. Oh, it's that way. Got it now. Hi there, lovely vampire. Oh, okay, and I am stronger than you. Of course, I'm a stupid one. I am extremely very stupid. Oh, wait, I want to try my new thing. Wait, you just stand there. Stand there and wait till I get my new thing ready. New thing is ready. Oh, but not ready as I wanted to be. Nope, definitely. Stop it. Jesus Christ. Wait, where are we going? This way? Right, that's the entrance. Seems like an entrance. But it's not an entrance. Find the entrance. Ooh, I know how to get in. Need to go up. Maybe. Yeah, no. I'm so terribly sorry about this, guys, but you're just in my way. Just so in my way. I need to get into this building. And you know, it's just hard because I don't see a door. I don't see a door at all. Is that a building? Is the whole thing the building, or is it just one part of it? I'm going the right way. Whoa, hey there, Volkan. Just need to get in somehow. Need to get in somehow. Oh, that's the theater right there. Oh, okay.
It's locked, all right.
Okay, so that's the theater. That was the theater all along. I totally spotted it from a distance. Because it's huge. Anyone can see it. How do I get in? Is there a back entrance? There's always a back entrance somewhere. Somewhere at the back. Yeah.
I'd head back if I
Why is it that always... it's me who's the leech all the time. And I'm actually just Harry. Ooh, okay. That was nice. I liked it. Very, very powerful attack. That's the back entrance.
There's an open window on the second floor. I should be able to get in through that.
Aha! Second floor, open window. Yay, finally found it.
It's locked,
not
all right.
The open window. That's not the open window. Let's find the open window. Open window. Open windows. Oh, there we go. Hello? Doris Felcher? Suicide note. I can't stand the pain anymore. It's like my entire body is breaking apart since a bitch infected me. For days now, she keeps hiding in her room, giving orders through little written notes and only rehearsing at night. I witnessed one of her so-called I think she's a vampire. Ooh, she corrupted the food and the water. Doris Felcher, you are...
Woe to you, nations of hypocrites. For in front of you stands the tall queen. Can but lower your head, fit only to smirk at her soiled feet.
Can that be Doris Fletcher's voice? Where does it come from?
I think she's on stage. I think she's on stage. Ooh, there she is. No, that's an ill form. Come here. Come here, baby girl. Supposed to be dead forever. And explosion. Oh fuck, it just ran into it.
when you burn and die, she moves and be queen again.
All right, I believe we found Doris Felcher. She is right there. I can't see her face. Okay, she's just rehearsing her part. Ecto's diary. I saw her in the flesh, the witch from my childhood nightmares, the bitch that tortured me for years. I saw her and I shivered. Her voice, her face, I knew she was in that hospital. I knew she was sick and I wanted to witness her suffering. I may have reinvented myself, become a famous actress, erased those wicked years from my memory. I can't forget I'm her daughter. Ooh! Is that Harriet? Is it Fletcher? Is she Fletcher? I don't know. My pale corpse of a mother. She saw the hate in my eyes as she smiled. But whoever it is, she's in the hospital.
For in front of you stands the tall queen.
Oh, she's
you
probably crazy.
Can but lower your head.
She is probably crazy. But I don't think that she was the source. We can get more blood. I guess this fight's gonna be the shit. Doris Fletcher.
Blood.
Doris Fletcher fight will be shit. It will be the shit. If she is the source, then she must be really strong. So, let's go.
Who are you?
Yeah.
You who dared enter my realm. Are you here to worship or mock me?
Oh no.
I'm here to put an end to the vampire epidemic, Miss Fletcher.
Ah. But Doris Fletcher is no more. She was consumed by this putrid flesh that now enshrouds her.
You feel anger for what happened to you. But I can help you. I'm a doctor, Miss Fletcher.
Doris Fletcher is no more. All that remains are the dreams of the queen she was and the queen she'll be. Until then, all shall die.
Oh, so she has a hunchback.
That was her final.
Okay.
Wish.
Okay, so. Okay, so we have. Oh, fucking shit. Okay, go. Yes, that's it. That's my jam. Oh, fucking hell. Why do we have.
Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace
of fucking hell.
Will she be the queen again once they all share her fate?
Oh my god, you had a... that is not a hunchback, that is a...
Your blood will be mine!
Nope, I would really much like to keep the blood for myself, thank you very much. Okay, I'm not gonna kill them. Oh fuck. Well, nice try.
My children, my beloved! Die for the love of me, hear and obey.
What is she doing? Okay, two. I don't know. Fuck, there's more than two. It's like a bunch.
My blade shall
she has
pierce
a, oh, fuck. She has an army. Okay. Wow. Intense fight. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, nice. One punch guy. Oh, fucking hell. Are you serious now? Are you serious? Oh, fuck. That's so disgusting. Oh, so they're newborn, that's why I found One Punch Man around them. Gareth, you filthy bitch. You shall be mine. The gas there. Oh, fuck. What was that, lady? I only need a couple more hits. I need a couple more hits. Do I have the gun? Do I have the gun? Oh, fucking shit. Nope, nope. No one's saving. Oh, fuck. Yes, that's it. Oh, your face is fucked.
I beg you, wait.
What?
I don't want to die.
But you have to, because you look ugly.
And I did not come to kill you, Miss Fletcher.
Will you spare me?
No.
Save this cadaverous carcass of mine.
Nope.
Does your heart beat a little faster now? You fancy me then, Doctor?
Nope. Nah, not
no,
my time.
Miss Fletcher. My dead heart will beat for only one.
Okay.
Ah! Is she pretty?
Yep.
Is she
I mean, she doesn't have
tender.
A hunchback.
To me, yes.
Oh, ah, my God.
I hate her already.
I know. And this is partly why you must be destroyed.
Uh-huh. Yes, Miss Fletcher.
What you just said.
That I did not come here to kill you, yes. But I realize now the threat you embody must be stopped.
Fuck off, bitch. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. She's...
Will I be remembered? Will you...
Oh, I should have just...
You were Doris Fletcher. The greatest actress of her generation. No one
she's going to burn the place down.
Thank you. And farewell.
Farewell.
Best show ever seen.
Bravo! So dramatic.
Who the fuck is that?
I love it.
McCullum.
Oh, McCullum.
How strange I seem to find you whenever I'm inquiring about that skull infestation.
I mean you no harm.
I'm not here for you. But once I put all the pieces of the puzzle together, I'm sure we'll have a little chat, you and me.
Stay away from me, McCullum. You and all your war dogs.
That I can't guarantee, Dr. Reed. But I'll let you go. For now.
I mean, yeah, I just killed Doris Fletcher.
I should probably leave the theater right now.
I really should, yeah. Let's go.
The West End should be safe now. But London is not. It would be wise to benefit from the Ascalon's protection while I continue my research during the Great Hunt.
Ooh, new Doris Fletcher's diary. Soon I'll be on stage again for my rehearsals all done. My minions are gathered around me. So she's gone crazy, but why? Who was her mother and who was beating her? And how did she become infected? My infectious legacy, they spread the disease one by one, and they're turned, and then I'll be their beloved queen again. And she never forget me. And actually, I have my revenge and a dirty trick fate played on me. It was a fun fight. But, yeah. I have a feeling that, and I know that I'm sounding crazy, but I have a feeling the dogs are not safe because of old Bridget.
These people want me dead. I need to leave now.
But I just don't want to kill her. I have a feeling that this district can only be saved if I kill old Bridget. But old Bridget is cool and fuck these people. Especially Sean Hampton. I trusted that fucker. Ah. Alright, let's go back to the West End. Let's go back to the West End. To the West End. To the West End. So where do we go? To the West End. So this means that the West End part is now safe, right? It should be sanitized because Doris is gone and we only have the good vampires. Lady Ashbury!
Elizabeth,
oh, it's been a while.
What are you
doing?
I've been formally asked to witness your triumph, my dear. After all, isn't it the natural role of a woman to support her man in victory?
But it's you who insisted I join
when
the Azkaban.
Did that
Please
happen?
Forgive my giddiness. I'm just overcome by the thrill of finally being allowed within these hallowed halls. Now go have your little chat with the chairman. I can see he's practically bursting to hear your report.
I kind of feel like that they're only like fell in love because she's the only female vampire I met who was not my sister and was not crazy, and that gave us enough reason to let them be together or what? I just don't understand, but still I think it's only because she's a lady and Jonathan is a manly man. He's a really manly man. Look how many he is. Many men.
Welcome back to the Ascalon Club, Lancebearer. Please, tell us the good news. Have you put an end to the epidemic?
My hypothesis was correct. Doris Fletcher was the source of the contagion in this part of town. She was probably the first to be infected.
And you cleansed her before the hunters, I've been told. Well done, Dr. Reed. You thrust your lance and pierced the very heart of the corruption.
I mean, I don't think the hunters would have any chance, because she would turn them.
I have another task for you.
Mm.
One of the utmost importance.
Very interesting.
Perhaps even more so than the previous.
I'm listening.
It's time for you to perform a most sacred duty for the club. I want you to recruit a new vampire.
Recruit a new vampire? Are you sending me on some sort of diplomatic mission?
Not exactly. I want you to make Aloysius Dawson the Ekon he deserves to be.
No. No. I can't. No. Mm-mm.
I'm sorry, but I can't.
Are you questioning my orders?
No.
Yes.
It's just... I'm not sure I'm ready to have another progeny after what happened with my sister.
The rebirth
yes,
of Aloysius Dawson is a necessary step in our campaign
I
to ensure the
so.
Safety
no.
of London.
How would you like
no,
me
it's
to
not.
Proceed?
Aloysius
no.
is waiting for you at the Dawson estate.
Oh no, I don't want to do it, no.
Once the deed is done, I'll join you there to celebrate this momentous occasion.
I'd like your advice on the matter.
The real question here is, why has his lordship given you this task? Do you really want to know what I think about this?
I do,
yes. That's what
to
I'm asking.
To make an immortal of a soulless blackguard like Aloysius Dawson will only lead to a disaster for London. The man is already dead inside.
Perhaps politely suggest that Lord Redgrave turn the man into a vampire himself.
Don't you dare, my dear. According to what I've recently discovered, his lordship could kill you for even broaching the subject.
Really?
I've recently found proof that the Earl of Bristol is of lesser lineage and only capable of creating skulls.
Oh. That makes sense. I mean, now I understand why he's so angry at me. Why he was so angry at me. Or not angry. He's just jealous. He's just so jealous.
Please tell
of
me,
my
are you sure your information about Redgrave is correct? He says he's the progeny of the great knight William Marshall, who lived some 9 centuries ago.
That's a lie. Lord Redgrave is unable to create anything but skulls, if the poor soul survive at all.
How can you be sure the information was correct?
I made the acquaintance of a most interesting informer while investigating your maker, from whom I learned the truth about Lord Redgrave.
Was it old Bridget?
Why so vindictive? You suddenly sound like you're angry.
Forgive me, Jonathan. I hate myself for it, but I feel such pride in my discovery.
Mm-hmm.
I'm afraid I just can't help it.
Which is?
He did serve William Marshall. And yes, the blood he covets as a token does truly belong to that legendary knight. But he was never his progeny. His lineage is not so noble.
Oh, it's so typical. But he's an awful person. I don't want to do it. Okay, I'm gonna go on. Yeah, I don't know.